In the double displacement reaction of copper sulfate and sodium sulfide, we start out with a light blue solution of copper sulfate. We'll add a colorless solution of sodium sulfide. When the sodium sulfide is added to the copper sulfate, we get the rapid formation of a brown-black solid. The brown-black solid is copper sulfide.